WGPR Detroit HD2.
You're watching WHPS, Highland Park, Detroit. The views and opinions expressed on the following show are not necessarily the views and opinions of WHPS, its affiliates, management, or sponsors.
Show, advertise, get recognized, make a stand with your brand, baby. Let the world know who you are, where you want to be, where you want to go. Come tap in with Jazzy No Nonsense, the poet, baby. Hey, what's going on, everybody? Y'all know what day it is. It's Jazzy Day. Hey, what's up? Yeah, we out here in Detroit kicking it live. You know what I'm saying? It's raining. Y'all know Jazzy can't stand the rain, but hey, it can't stand the rain, but it's raining anyway. But I'ma deal with it. We got a great show for y'all coming up today. But right now, while it's, you know, fresh on me, you know, I was led today to start my show with a prayer today. And so I'ma be obedient.
Okay.
And I'm going to start my show with a prayer today. So just bow your heads for, you know, a little minute and stay with me for a minute right here, okay? So, our Father in heaven, today we just pray for the land and we pray for the people. We pray for all the adversities that we go through, that we are blessed to go through them, Lord, and that we come out victorious, Lord. And we just pray for all anybody in bondage today, Lord. We pray for all the missing children today, Lord. Yes. We pray for anybody's hurting today, anybody is mourning today, Lord. Yes. And we just pray that all brothers and sisters and mothers and fathers and aunts and uncles come together and they turn to the Greek and their family, Lord, to move forward in your name, Lord Jesus Christ. And I, Lord, I just thank you today for my life and my family's life and my children's life. And I just, Lord, I just want to say, protect us all from seen danger and unseen danger. That's all who hear this message, Lord. And whatever they're going through, Lord, to tell them that you are here for them right now, and you always will be, yes. And you always have been, Lord Jesus. Amen. And I just want to say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for all you have blessed me with and all that you bless everyone with that's around me, that's connected to me, and just keep a hold on us. And I just want to say thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus, and amen.
Amen,
amen, amen, amen. Thank you, you know, because we got to give it up to the Most High.
Yes,
you know, we got to give it up to the Most High right here, who give us everything that we do every day. And I want to just send that across the airways today on the Jazzy No Nonsense, the Poet Show. Hey, y'all know, I know, y'all say, why Jazzy call herself No Nonsense, the Poet? But she'll never read no poetry. I have read a little bit of poetry, but I be doing so many other things that, you know, you sometimes put your stuff on the back burner. But today, I was led to read some of my poetry today. And so that's what I'm going to do. And this poem is called A Poem. And I wrote this poem back in 9/11 to 2011. This is when I wrote this poem. You know what I'm saying? What's up, Gemini, co-hosting?
What up, though? You sitting up here in the realest. We just chilling.
Right,
tired,
right.
I'm tired. I've been running. Tired.
I know. We've been running a lot, right?
Tired. Yes, we have.
Yeah, we had a show last night at the Encore. That was off the chain.
Yeah, shout out to Shawnee Dean, Mo Easy.
Yeah, shout out to them. Shout out to Tanisha. Shout out to Encore, the club. You
shout
know what I'm saying?
Big Country Entertainment.
Big Country Entertainment. And shout out to the next shows y'all got coming up.
Yeah,
at
it should be next Tuesday. Yep.
Yep. So, yeah, y'all make sure y'all be at the next one on next Tuesday, because it was slapping last night. But you know, everybody be quiet, you know, when the comedians are
there.
Damn,
I hate that, man.
You know what I'm saying? You know, be a little sometimes get unruly at the bar, but you know, everybody had a good time last night.
Yeah, we did.
You know, everybody had a good time. So back to the poetry of Jazzy No Nonsense, the poet, and I'm going to take it slow. All right. So sometimes it's rough, even when you have a lot of stuff. Mm-hmm. Sometimes you're mad when you should really be glad. Sometimes hints are missed when you're in a pinch. Sometimes you do wrong for too long. Sometimes you entertain only when you have something to gain. Sometimes you are apart when you should listen to your heart. You feel me? Mm-hmm. Sometimes you should make what you take. Sometimes you don't know what to think. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, what? Sometimes it's good when you live in the hood, right? Sometimes you should hush because you're saying too much. Sometimes you should fight when you have the right. Sometimes it's dark before the light. Sometimes you have to be brave not to end in the grave. Sometimes you should give where you live. Sometimes you have to lift your voice and make a choice. Mm-hmm. My life, your life. So I hope y'all, you know, got what I was saying there, you know, because I try to keep my poetry kind of simplistic, you know, for everybody to understand it universally, mm-hmm. you know. And so I'm just going to go on to the next one. You know, and then we're going to get into the show, and I'm going to tell you what Tablet Wednesdays was all about today, because we got some good stuff coming up. But I'm just going to get this over with, all right? Sometimes I don't even name my poetry. And this one doesn't even have a name, but I wrote it on 10/3/2011. So just to let you know what kind of mood I be in and years and things like that, you know, would be on my heart. What if you were not your grandparents? Not your mother or father, not your sister or brother, not Baptist or Catholic, not Muslim or Jewish, not black or white, not Chinese or Latino, not poor, rich. What if you were judged alone? What if you stood on your own merit? What if their mistakes wasn't your mistakes? What kind of world would it be if we can only judge what we can see? All right, thank you for listening to that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So today we're gonna be talking about, because y'all know I like to keep the community aware of stuff that ain't out in the news every day that we know we need to know about. You know what I'm saying? So I think today we need to talk about, you know, NFTs. What is an NFT? You know, they making money on NFTs. They making money on, I want anybody to call in if they got any information on NFTs, Bitcoins, cryptocurrency. I don't know everything. I'm just making y'all aware of what the new money is out here. You know what I'm saying? That we maybe should be tapping into. You know what I'm saying? So dial up 313-365-7379. If y'all can put something in on this conversation about NFTs, cryptocurrency, and Bitcoins. You know what I'm saying? Because that's the new money around here. And everybody want to, you know, tap into some new money. Right. You know, so they said, I'm on the website of theaverage.com. This is the information from theaverage.com. What is an NFT? What does NFT stand for? So we're going to take y'all to the basics of an NFT. Right, sorry, non-fungible. More or less means that it's unique and cannot be replaced with something else. Mm. Okay, so it's something unique and can't be replaced by something else. So that's like, what's that word I'm looking for? Custom made.
Oh, yeah.
Custom made. Things that are custom made. One of a kind. Yeah. Like Van Gogh and art. Right? So I think we're talking about something like art. For example, a Bitcoin is fungible. Trade one of another Bitcoin and you'll have exactly the same thing. Okay. See, that's why I need a caller. But I'm just putting it out there. So you can go Google this stuff. I'm just trying to make everybody more aware of the new money. More aware of the new money.
You didn't help me learn nothing.
You know what I'm saying? You know, so if you traded it for, let's say if you traded it, wait a minute. Oh, man. Hold up. One of a kind trading card. You know, if you traded like a one of a triangle, however, it's not fungible. If you traded it for a different card, you had something completely different. You gave up Squirtle. Okay. See, y'all need to help me out. Y'all need to help me out with NFT. So how does NFT work? At a very high level, most NFTs are part of the Ethereum blockchain. Ethereum is a cryptocurrency like Bitcoin or Dogecoin, but it's a blockchain also support these NFTs. Well, I'm just going to cut it short because I did read about NFTs. Okay, so NFTs are like straight up said, like they said, like art. You know, like a special design, you know, not hip hop, not songs, it's art. And so if you make a piece of art and you mint it, you get it minted by NFT, it becomes valuable and people can bid on it, they can sell it. But once it's customized by you, no one else can duplicate it. Well, even if they do duplicate it, the money still returns back to you because it's minted with an NFT. So if you're a graphic designer, if you're an artist, if you're a painter, if you're any type of special type of thing that you do things that can be minted and saved forever, you should look into get into NFTs. Even if you're, you know, because I got some, I'm about to get into the NFT because I was thinking like I got a lot of graphics, special graphics that have been done by me. Y'all go check this guy out. His name is Ryan Sabertooth Pullum. He is hot. He is fire. He does the some of the best graphics I know out here. You know what I'm saying? If you check my Facebook page, y'all see what he does. So I'm like, okay, Ryan, you know, you got special graphic effects. That is mintable. You know what I'm saying? So that's what I know about NFTs. Okay. You know what I'm saying? So just tap into that. Google that. It's how a lot of people are getting rich. They're making millions off their custom-made art. Especially if you're an artist out here, you ain't got to wait to die.
Right. You see it.
You know what I'm saying? People can see who you are right now. Right. You know what I'm saying? Right now. You know, you can get paid for your art. So everybody, you know, if anybody know more about it, because I'm trying to get something, you know, Jazzy want to spread. Hey, wherever the money at, I'm trying to follow it. I am trying to follow the money. And they said that's where the money is at. I know Snoop Dogg, he does something with NFTs. I don't know what he mints, but I know he has something going on with NFTs and stuff like that. And, you know, everybody is dipping into the Bitcoin, you know, in the cryptocurrency. But in a minute, we about to go to commercial because I got a lot of things to show y'all. Of course, I want y'all to see the movie trailer Snatch, and y'all make sure y'all go look that up on Roku TV. Fire Stick TV, Chromecast TV, and Apple TV, you know, put it in your search engine, Melanated Vision Programming. Yeah. That's MELANATED, Vision Programming, okay? Download that app, and you can watch Snatch right there about human sex trafficking. And, you know, we're going to get into everything at the, excuse me, at the Elite Money Squad and Ballin' No Blessings got on the, on the burner. And you know what I'm saying? A shout out to all our love, and we're gonna come back and talk about cryptocurrency. Exactly what is cryptocurrency? I'm gonna tell a little bit about that. But I just want y'all to Google these things. I'm just telling y'all about the new money, you know, because I'm learning about myself. All right, so Henry Tyler, he's gonna take us up out of here. We're gonna hear Crown. You know, shout out to my boy Flo Nice.
Yeah,
out
they
there
played
in
it
North
in
the Carolina. They played it last night.
Right.
At the Encore Lounge. They was getting it with it. You know what I'm saying? Pour me up, crown me up. You know, y'all can get into that. Shout out to him, and make sure y'all go download on all major platforms, Apple, Spotify, you know, all those good platforms that Flo Nice is on, YouTube, you know, and he got that awesome song, Regular Dude. And we'll be back in a minute. Because y'all know bills is all around this place. Gas is high and chicken is high.
Yeah. All right. And yeah.
Peace.
You lay your life under an umbrella. You never feel the sunshine. You never feel the rain. You never feel alive. If you live your life under an umbrella, you never feel the sunshine. You never feel the rain. You never feel alive.
It's all about chances and change. Some chains, never know who you are if your passion is plain. I'm barely maintaining the fast on the plane. If you never take a chance, don't ask for no change.
come on the show, advertise, get recognized, make a stand with your brand, baby. Let the world know who you are, where you want to be, where you want to go. Come tap in with Jazzy No Nonsense, the poet, baby.
Put your hands behind your back.
Yo, come on, yo. Come on, man, yo.
Come on.
Yo, I find respectful business here. What you doing, G?
Hey, man, what's up, man? What you want to move back, man? Get back. Come on, man. You gotta put your hands on,
let's go.
Yeah. Oh.
But this is how it goes. The younger you want them,
about me and who I fire. I get what I desire. It's my empire. And yes, I call the shots.
I'm here and we here. So come get here.
In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring. Put it on everything that I will retire with the ring. And I will retire.
Come on the show, advertise, get recognized, make a stand with your brand, baby. Let the world know who you are, where you want to be, where you want to go. Come tap in with Jazzy No Nonsense, the poet, baby.
Put me a glass of that royal tea, crown baby, whole shot complimentary. It's a drink of a king when it's thirsty. Put me a blessing, don't you dare try to curse me. Aphrodisiac, we don't speak Latin. Your fantasy. Ever talk to a king, wanna dance with me? Move your heart to the beat like piano key. Better get bartender, better make it three. I like my liquor like my skin and it's all brown. I'm the fish in the sea so I won't drown. I'm the captain of the bottle so it's going down. While I'm cooling on the throne, put me more crown.
Pull me up, 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 pull me up.
Don't want that right, baby. You know what I like,
just
baby. First class in the bottle or glass, it's gonna be one hell of a night.
So crown me up.
Don't want that white, baby.
Crown me up.
You know what I like,
just
baby.
Crown me up.
Whether it's first class in the bottle or glass, it's gonna be one hell of a night.
So crown me up.
One shot, two shots, put me three shots. Room's been to see your colors like a peacock. It's a drink guaranteed to bring the cheeks out. I can run through a case for a weak side. We got special reserve, we got XO. I'm feeling fly as a bird, it's next level. Headboards banging, the neighbors can hear us next door. Put my crown on, then it's on to the next show. We all grown, let's get it on like Marvin Gaye. I need a double shot straight, had a long day. Tell little mama pull me up and it's up there. And I ain't coming down once I'm up there. Just a whole lot of brown, no chase. Everybody get another round, okay? I be sitting, sipping, reminiscing about the old days. You gon' be forever mine, just like the old days.
Pull me up.
Hey, we are back.
Yeah, yeah,
I
yeah.
Y'all love that from up, that flow nice, just jumping, you know what I'm saying? So, Gemini.
What up, though?
What's on the board? What's on the board?
Yeah, man, we got, so we might not be doing no more at Encore. We got to find another venue, you know what I'm saying? So, I just got the word in.
Okay.
So, yeah, that's one thing. I got the 420 Detroit versus Columbus, Ohio. Detroit, Michigan versus Detroit, Columbus, Ohio, 420 in Columbus, Ohio at the Funny Bone, man. So tap in with me on that. You know what I'm saying? We go show out. You feel me? It's going to be great.
Okay.
Also, we got what else we got? You got a 422, right?
Yeah, 420 at 12-12-1. Grass it, baby. Calling all the medical marijuana, all the weed smokers, all the sativas, all the louds, yeah. All the vendors out. Call me up at 248-508-2094. The VIN for that. Better get in. You know what I'm saying? It's $10 entry. We're going to have a blast that night. You know what I'm saying? 12-12-1. Grass it.
Yeah, yeah.
And also, if you want to rent the hall, call me.
Cool.
For the same hall, pop-up cool. shop domain. You know
right.
what I'm saying?
Right.
The pop-up shop domain, and we got what else is going on?
Hey, I don't know.
Right, oh, the fashion show. You tripping?
I don't know.
We got the fashion show. We got the
I'm
fashion
tight.
Show.
Yeah, the fashion comedy fashion show, May 14th. That's right. That's
uh-huh.
Right.
Down at the pop-up shop domain, 12-12-1, grash it. So anybody want to vent for that, anybody want to strut their stuff at the fashion show, you know, or become a vendor, you know what I'm saying, call me up and get into that. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be hot. It's going to be hot. That's why I'm wearing a shirt right here. I am her is I right here, baby. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's who represent Mike. Like y'all, make sure y'all go tap a hand to his brick and mortar on Schoolcraft and Green. Feel.
Craft in the building.
You know what I'm saying? I'll get y'all a shirt right now. But I just want to tell y'all the simple terms of cryptocurrency. And y'all can go look this up for yourselves, because then we're going to reiterate before we came back from the break what we were talking about. We were talking about NFTs and what NFTs were. And NFTs are a collectible or a customized print, a digital form that you have made and that you can put on social media, you can put on a digital platform and sell it.
Wow.
That's what an NFT is.
Oh.
So if you're a good, you know, artist, a graphic designer, any type of art form, digital art form, it could be sold. And I went on a website and I seen a lot of healthy prices for this art. You know what I'm
healthy,
saying?
Huh?
Yeah, healthy. Very healthy. You talking about $600, $700, $1,000. It can go for anything. It can go for anything, you know. Depends on how much somebody like it.
All right,
you know,
right.
Really.
So they bid on it.
They can bid on it. You can just put a price tag on it.
Oh.
You know, and then when people come, they come to all these websites that have them, and you can buy it. And it's one of a kind. It's one of a kind. So it's only one of a kind. You have a one of a kind thing from somebody, an artist. And the crypto currency, that's the competitive process that verifies and adds new transactions to the blockchain for a cryptocurrency that uses the proof of work, POW method. The miner that wins the competition is rewarded in some amount of currency or transaction fees. So I guess you'd be like in a stock thing going up and down. So if you win, I guess you get the money. You know the way
I gotta look into that some more.
You know what I'm saying? But these are the three new ways that money is floating around here. It's NFTs,
cryptocurrency,
Bitcoin. So tap into that, Google that. You know, y'all got some extra money y'all want to throw around, y'all want to put on some stock. You know what I'm saying? I know, even though Cash App, where you can buy stock for Bitcoin on Cash App.
You right,
know,
you can.
I brought a little bit, but you know, I was just playing with it. Whatever. I didn't really know what I was doing. You know what I'm saying?
So you might have some money out there.
No, I don't. Because I'll be spending it. Right, you know what I'm saying? So that's what we're telling everybody to be aware of, son, about everything that's going on. We're trying to keep everybody abreast, you know, to what's, you know, how the new world is changing. how things are changing around here, what the new money is. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know gold is always, you know, at an all-time high. The best thing you can buy is gold.
Because it don't depreciate.
Right. You know, and it can melt down. You can do anything you want with gold.
Right. Change it around.
You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, that's what we're talking about. We're talking about money.
Oh,
we're
yeah. I got one more. I forgot.
Currency, huh?
April 15th, I'll be at the Court Park hosting for PJP Records. You know what I'm saying? The Solid Baby concert with Rock Wilson. It's going down.
Yeah, Rock Wilson will be in the building hitting that stage. You know what I'm saying? Y'all make sure y'all go download him on all major platforms. Rock Wilson, he is fire out here. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, we just kicking it like that. We just kicking it like that on the Jazzy No Nonsense, the Poet Show. We just want to give mad love to everybody who watching the show and who keep tuned in every week. You know what I'm saying? If you want to make a stand with your brand, y'all call me up at 248-508-2094.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? Advertise, get recognized. We're seen around all around the world on WHPR TV 33 on demand right here every Wednesday. You know what I'm saying? Sponsorships available right here and right now. Get your word out. Get your brand out. Get whatever you want out.
Yeah.
You know, get your event out. You know, get your, you know,
everything out.
Everything out. You know, also we got the On Location media with Cold Heart Media and me, myself, Jazzy No Nonsense Support. So we will come to you. We will come to your event. We will tape it. We will edit it. It'll look great. It will put it on the show. You know what I'm saying? And whatever you want to do with it, we'll give it to you. And you can do whatever you want to do with it. On Location Media with Jazzy No Nonsense, the Poet, and Cold Heart Media. That's with me and Rock and the whole team of the Elite Money Squad in the building.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So
shout out to the sponsors, man. Shout out to everybody. Good Helpers Eating and Cooling, man. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my man Sanchez from Golden Wings. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? He's the King of Wings. You know what I'm saying?
Check
out Golden Wings, man. That chicken is good. They got 49. What they got? 49 sauces?
I think 52 now.
52.
Yes, 52 sauces. You know what I'm saying? 52 sauces. And so, yeah, y'all check us out next week, baby, because we always sitting right here every Wednesday at 3:55 to 4:25, baby. So y'all make sure y'all check us out at 248-508-2090. You know what I'm saying? Wait a minute. Hold on. Where's Golden Wings Hip Hop Cafe located?
Oh, it's on. They got one on Greenfield between Grand River and Finkel. And they got one in Westland between, Palmer and
Merriman Road.
It's on Merriman.
On Merriman.
Yeah, yep, it's between Palmer and something.
Yes, I know Palmer. So y'all make sure y'all go check that out. You know what I'm saying? We're going to keep the word out here, you know, for everything that's good that's going on, that's bringing positive vibes in this world. You know what I'm saying? We got so many great entrepreneurs.
Yeah,
out
man.
Here, you know what I'm saying? We
it's
got so many down. People doing so many great things across the land. And that's what I'm saying. If you know, adversity builds character. You know what I'm saying? That's what it does, and that's what I'm trying to spread the word about. One Love on the Jazzy No Nonsense, the Poet Show. Keeping body abreast of what's going on. Things that are not daily that you see on the news, you know what I'm saying? Not all the, what you want to call it, the cloudy stuff, fake news and, you know, stuff, you know, I'm just trying to, you know, keep it real,
yeah.
You know, keep it real stuff that we need to know about on the daily. You know what I'm saying? Y'all got me for 30 minutes and that's what I'm trying to do. So y'all can always tap into the show at 313-365-7379.
Call in,
you know, shout your brand out. You know, Jazzy is always here for everybody.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So we have, that's what we do here on the Jazzy No Nonsense Short Show. Just have fun, me and Gemini.
I'm tired.
I know. We've been doing so much. We've been doing so much lately. You know what I'm saying? I was just like.
Shout out to Detroit. They came and did Ha Ha Davis. Shout out to Ha Ha Davis. Shout out to Comic J. Will. Shout out to my man Kevin Tate, Mike Larry, Blackberry.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Josh Adams. They did their thing at the music hall. They showed out, man. That was real.
You know, that's what I'm saying. Black excellence all around the board.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Everybody is into something. Everybody is trying to grow. Everybody is trying to build that generational wealth.
I'm tired.
You know what I'm saying? Right. You know, we almost done. We almost done. We're going to see y'all next week.
Yeah.
We're going to see y'all next week. And y'all make sure y'all tap in and stay tuned in right here
every Wednesday. Make a stand with your brand.
Yes, make a stand with your brand, baby.
Recognized.
Team Jazzy is in the building. You know what I'm saying? Go join them groups.
Ball on blessings.
You know what I'm saying?
Lead Money Squad. Let's get it.
Let's get it. We got the great promotions going on around here. All right. Peace out, y'all. Your life under an umbrella. You never feel the sunshine. You never feel the rain. You never feel alive. If you live your life under an umbrella, you never feel the sunshine. You never feel the rain. You never feel alive. It's all about chances and change. I'm asking some change. Never know who you are if your passion is plain. I'm from barely maintaining the fast on the plane. If you never take a chance, don't. Come on the show, advertise, get recognized, make a stand with your brand, baby. Let the world know who you are, where you want to be, where you want to go. Come tap in with Jazzy No Nonsense, the poet, baby.